My name is Laura Dębowska. I have been working in Riga Technical University Faculty of Civil Engineering, Institute of Materials and Structures since year 2014. After years of practical work as civil engineer, I had reached a point in my career when I wanted to have more challenge in everyday work. And I found out that there's a possibility to work in RTU. So I persuaded my career in academic field, in science, and ever since, I haven't, felt more inspired because it's really meaningful that you can bring the results to the larger scale of people and society, and everybody can benefit from your knowledge. And this is really great, and this helps me to raise, to work every day. Here in Institute of Materials and Structures, we have been working on really large scale of projects, like cement-based composite materials, bio-based materials, and alkali-activated materials. The most recent research I have been working on is alkali-activated materials from waste products and byproducts for high-temperature applications. The main aim of this research is to diminish the usage of raw materials, and in this case, diminishing the CO2 emission. By using waste products and byproducts, and in this alkali activation, we can obtain materials which can be used for high temperature applications up to 1000 degrees. Besides my work as a scientist in Riga Technical University, I have been working as building supervisor assistant in a professional building company. Combining both these domains or fields is really challenging, but on the other side is really motivating, because while I'm working in the laboratory, I understand from my background in the field what should be attained, what kind of technology should be changed, or how this material should work in real life applications. But again, when I'm on the field, I see that maybe some of the workers are using not the right technology, or what's the better way to achieve let's say higher mechanical properties, or technology, how just let's say cover the concrete, or little things that really helps to stick together and really bring the results for 100%. By receiving this L'Oréal Fellowship for Women in Science, I feel truly touched, honored, and inspired to continue with my scientific work. I would love to say that I feel extremely grateful to my colleagues in the Institute of Materials and Science for cooperation and work together, because one scientist is not a fighter. It really takes a huge team behind to reach the goals and aims. In my experience as a woman scientist in the field of civil engineering, sometimes you have to work two or three times more just to prove yourself. But I can honestly say that the hard work pays in good results, and I'm really proud about it.